What's going on? We're going to be playing some more Gorilla Tag Battle. So I'm assuming that this is going to turn out to be an actual game mode after the update. But I'm not really for sure right now. But, yeah. So now the paint monkeys, which is what I am right now, they could slow people down with their slingshot. So it's kind of like Hunt with, drippy monkeys or whatever. Because in Hunt, once you're tagged, you could actually slow people down. So, now that's a thing in the battle mode. Which I found pretty neat. But yeah. I need to get high ground before the next round. Got him. All right. I see him. Okay. Okay. This is tiring. Missing. Oh, I saw three lives. Sorry. I should be good. Be a bit careful around here. Two balloons. I'm really getting third party right here. Wow. That sucks. Yeah, I think it would be cool if the balloons had it where you would float a little bit, you know? Like, if you have three balloons, you glide a lot longer, but two balloons, you... I don't know, something like that. I feel like that would be kind of neat, because then your balloons actually have a purpose besides, you know, life or death. Yeah. And also, just imagine a flying monkey. That would be awesome. I guess you could do that, but you need mods. Nice. I can't move. Yep. See, I want to get to high ground before the next round, just so I have a bit more safety than just me running. You know? There we go. See, now I'm safe from everyone else. Yeah. Now that was too far. And also, I don't even know if gorilla tag's still good. Like, is this game still relevant, or what? Like, I'm not really sure. Trying to slow me down. Oh crap. Ah. Alright, well, that's gonna do it for this video. If you liked it, like, subscribe, turn on notifications so you never miss another video.